गोयन जुई एक पुण कोरोना वायरस केस नहीं लॉकडाउन के एक महीनो आता केसीस वाड़ है मुझे नोतरेन एकते महीन नोवेबर एंड ऑक्टोबर विल बी वेरी डिफिकल्ट टाइम्स फॉर गोवा। आम्ही जो फैसिलिटीज तैयार के लिए कोविड हॉस्पिटल्स कोविड केयर सेंटर्स समटाइम्स दे आर ओवरफुल पीपल आर ट्रीटिंग देम एट देयर ओन हाउसेस। सो गवर्नमेंट और गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया प्रिपेयरिंग द एसओपीज एंड गिविंग इंस्ट्रक्शंस टू ओपन द स्कूल्स फॉर स्कूल चिल्ड्रन आई फील इज पेटेंटली रॉन्ग अनजस्ट एंड कंडेमनेबल। इफ एट ऑल यू वॉन्ट टू स्टार्ट ए स्कूल्स यू कंसल्ट द स्टेक होल्डर्स देर आर पेरेंट टीचर्स एसोसिएशन देर आर स्टूडेंट्स बॉडीज there are other bodies at the primary level at the secondary level at the high school level at the college level at the university level unless and until you consult the stakeholders you cannot impose your views to start and reopen the schools and colleges it is unjust it is patently wrong
sir naveli 10 to 12000 gurgi shikshak kondi allow karta iskola
naveli I already had a meeting with the government primary school rosary primary school the perpetual sagar primary school rosary high school rosary high secondary rosary college and perpetual sagar convent high school I had a meeting for two reasons one was since these are very difficult times for the students and for the teachers of the institution and as you have rightly said goa Naveli is the center of education. It's got nearly 10,000 student community, and therefore my concern was during this COVID times, difficult times, how to reach out the students and the students' parents and the colleges through internet. So I called a meeting of all the principals and headmasters. I also called a meeting of the IT department, government of Goa. And IT department of government of Goa was asked to call all the stakeholders who are involved in providing the connectivity. So we discussed for nearly 3 hours how to provide a better connectivity, how to improve the existing connectivity in and around Naveli. At the same time, the students are not from Naveli alone; they are coming from Kumkoli, they are coming from other places. How to reach out to the students? We had one meeting. Already they started working on that. Then they will have another one or two meetings on video conferencing, and maybe before we start the schools, we will take a final decision. But right now, everybody is working in that direction. So as far as Naveli is concerned, I feel we should ask the student community, we should ask the parents, and we should ask the management. I already got two fatal cases. One case. Rosary College young man lost his life due to COVID. The another case in the Rosary High School and Higher Secondary, there were some staff members who were infected with COVID. So I don't want this to happen as far as the student community is concerned. So as far as Luisian Palero is concerned, I'm totally with the school management and the principal and the staff and the students and the parents. So only after they give the clearance, we will decide whether we should reopen or not. In the meantime, my total energy and concentration is to how to reach out the student community through the internet.